heading back up. Had some overheating issues with Logan's sled. Got that fixed. Trails are in pretty good shape. Not a lot of people out here today. See where they're at.